coming to you live from Stairway to Heaven Arena in beautiful downtown Purgatory. And it's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll.
Hey, who just turned you into some generic classic rock DJ dipshit? That's a bitch in mobile furniture. How about a nice show that has the fucking kickoff?
Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem.
The Los Skinless Dan battle.
The Blitzburg Steelheads. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. I'm Owen Grim Blitzro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. Welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Oh, and the defender cut off that pass like a suburban mom on the way to speak to the manager. Man, what a hit that was. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First down and six. Looks like the defense called a ginormous dirty trick. And a man hit, jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. And that'll be second down and four. Nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Down in a mile. That was equal parts great run and bad defense. Second down in a very lot. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? Deadline
pinpricks. Third down, and the punter is warming up. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. They might catch him.
Oh, you fat little mutant.
He is fighting for it. He scores. He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down and 9. First and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And they line up for the extra point. Showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
Hit. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Since they can't rest their players.
It's a touchdown!
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. I hope you covered your ears, Brick, because that was a Sonic Blast dirty trick. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
What's about who wants it more, Grim? And who's going to run into a saw blade by accident? And who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on the line? And who?
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. This quarterback, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
And it's first and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and 10.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Third and four. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What? And kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sick.
Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Second down and 5.
One, hot two.
We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, fool me.
One, hot two.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Three.
One, hot two.
Good thing they didn't know drug testing in the NFL, because whenever they hit, he finds open space, he's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Second down. You know what that means, right, Bricks?
Yeah, take a giant whiz and get in a fight in the men's room.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Oh, my God! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First down and five. Here, just kick the ball through the upright for God's sake. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he made this clothing company Lukewarm Threads.
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Nicely done for a first down. Takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Second, they use their second timeout, but they are running out of time. It's more about building tension, Brits. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. He grabs it and picks up four on that reception. Third down and long.
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Brim. You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stoopsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
Thank you.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You're paying for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
And it's first and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. The Steelheads are losers today. The Mayhem Bowl has come to a merciful end in a bit of a blowout. The winning team is walking out of here as intergalactic champions of the NFL.
And the losing team is being carried out on stretches.
And bunch of intergalactic losers. You guys suck.
And the Mayhem Bowl MVP takes the mic. Once again, the folks at Evil Ascend thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stats are brought to you.